last night.
Notion that a person of
Wait, maybe.
We have work to do.
More than ever.
Where's the rest?
I have some work for you. He's an intruder!
Thank you.
I could use a hand.
Oh.
Go, Chief. Well done. Huh?
wait there while I sharpen my hatchet. Coming here was a mistake. Shut the life out of you.
Yourself.
I never get tired of being.
Whoa.
Responsibility.
Try to understand. He's only one man. I can't even ask him to address these ones. I risk exposing myself.
Thank you.
bloody trap. Last time, move on or else.
You cannot frighten me. I insist on being
fine. What's that?
She shouldn't be here! You're acting in a different tune once I'm through!
Your help.
All right then.
What are you on about, mate? Come on, mate, eat what you think.
Good day, dear Miss Rue.
is a doornail.
What's that?
Gotta go.
Watch out for that carriage!
I've something I need you to do.
There you go. Nice work.
That's for you.
Good work.
A necklace. Sir Lord
Pendleton. You tell us more. It was stolen. But you're a thief.
Huh?
All right.
Here, you might need.
What's that then?
Drink to that.
Ew, nothing breaks down.
getting on your pace. Nah.
So hungry.
I'm so hungry too.
This is one that's most promising.
An important detective is missing. Skullduggery is surely afoot.
Solve it, and I'll write it up quick as you please.
He's a friend of mine. The whole station is out looking for him as we speak. Ironically, he came here on an investigation himself. Seems several people have gone missing in this part of town. We've had reports of missing people over the last few months. Detective Murphy is just the most recent and the only one who's anybody to speak of.
Going into the barbershop when I was on my way to work. In this kind of neighborhood, people come and go.
An odd man indeed. He spent a fair amount of time in here, poking around. Some people around town just seem to vanish. It is mysterious. George delivers that to us. It's amazing. The flowers just grow and grow. Sweet boy. Constantly giving my assistant gifts, a jacket, a handbag, and so on.
George is my sweetheart. I think he plans to propose marriage soon. Maybe even today.
in here asking about missing people. But a meat pie, he did. Stayed and chatted for a few minutes, then headed off to the barber.
Sharpish!
I'm told that some people have gone missing, but I don't know anything about it.
Sharpish! Yes, good, good. No, move it over there. Sharpish.
That's unusual.
George delivers meat from a pies. Lovely lad. I pay on delivery. I believe he picks it up from a local butcher shop.
Nosing around. I told him to sod off. I pride myself on the quality of the beef I sell. Somebody selling cheap around here, though, my sales have dropped off. George? I don't know any George.
He came in asking lots of questions. I believe I answered them to his satisfaction. I suppose there are a few people I haven't seen in a while. Why would you want to know about him? Stupid boy. He does deliver tan leather on occasion, but I really have very little to do with him.
I beg of you, let me live!
I gave him a trim. He asked no endy questions. When I cut his hair, I notices a tattoo right at the base of his neck. A green Celtic cross it was. You're right. Several people have disappeared over the past months. Some of them were customers of mine. George was in here earlier, getting an haircut. He wanted to look nice for his girl. He's been seeing Joanna from the flower shop for some time now. Said he's finally saved up enough money to pop the question.
Now that I've seen this, I should ask more questions.
I'm trying to quit drinking. Sometimes my hand shakes when I'm given a shave.
Step over here and have a look at all my wondrous wares! Come by! Everything in return!
Most dangerous pub in London.
He was coming too close to figuring out where all those people went. They got parceled out to the baker, the florist, and me.
You very cleverly puzzled that one out. A very unpleasant crime. Perfect for one of Mr. Raymond's penny dreadfuls.
Thank you.
done.
Of course.
The Light Brigade!
Can't we have
ready yourself!
More the merrier, I do declare.
Thank you.
I've saved a few more. Do you think they'd be safe in the bank?
Friend.
This old